Welcome to 220 South Central Avenue, Flagler Beach, Florida. Let's go inside and check it out. You're going to find this home to be light and bright. It's a beautiful three-story home. As you can see, it's been totally redone. That leads up into the second floor, which we'll discover in a moment. How's this for fun? A game room. Now let's go into the kitchen area. The kitchen is large and bright. Now let's head up to the second floor. There's a lot to discover up there. Well, here we are on the second floor. On this level, we're going to find three bedrooms, two guest bedrooms, and the master suite. We'll also find two bathrooms, full bathrooms with showers. This room has ocean views. Now let's head into the master suite. I love this space. It's open, very private. Looks down on the living space below. You can see the wood floors. Beautiful window with the spillover light. Nice looking fans. And of course, this is my favorite. A set of French doors that lead into the master suite. All windows in here have views of the ocean. Tile through all the wet areas, including on the ceiling in the shower. We're looking west towards the intercoastal. Very nice view. Well, we still have one more floor to discover, so let's go check it out. This leads to the third floor and the highest level. This could be a bedroom if you wish. Could be a den, an office. All the views in here are to the ocean. Let's have a look outside on the deck. and down below by the public beach. That's Flagler Pier, by the way. This is high tide. Beach is very sandy, beautiful color. Let's go back in the house. Now I'd like to show you outside so you can see the porch and the pool area. Very nice screened-in porch. Let's go down by the pool and check it out. This is a fantastic area. It's completely enclosed, protect you from the elements, debris from entering in the pool, and of course, those pesky bugs. The pool is solar heated, so you have free heat all year round. And of course, in Florida, you can swim all year as well. How beautiful. That's the porch we were just on. Now let's go outside and then check out the rest of the house from the back. As you can see, the yard is private. Very majestic. Now this porch goes to an outside porch so you can cook out. It also adjoins the screened-in porch next to it. We are looking west towards the intercoastal. Now let's go in and go through the home one last time. It has a very large oversized garage, as you can see. Completely stuccoed throughout. Good siding. That's that view from the deck above. This leads to an outdoor shower, as well as the mechanicals of the home, the AC units. And as you'll see very shortly, they look brand new. Home is in excellent condition. Many homes in Flagler Beach need to be reconditioned. But not this one. This one's ready to move in. Look at the shape of those AC units. Well, thank you for coming along with me on this tour today. If you'd like more information or like to see the inside, please give us a call. And call your home a living vacation.